Silver maple. Regular maple. Lidded vessel. It's going to be awesome. Stick around. Check it out. It's going to be bad.
All right. Hey, everybody. We got a couple stickers from Doug over at Woodspun Round. I'll leave links to his channel, all his social media stuff. Go check him out, man. He's got a great channel going on over there. So it's Doug over at Woodspun Round. Thanks for the stickers, brother. Awesome. Color that, might not, so not sure anyway, but getting ready to start the hollowing process on it and start some sanding on the outside of it. And like I said, I'm not going to bore you with it, so I just want to catch everybody up to speed. That's where we're at. That's what we got going on. Stick around. Show just a little bit of the hollowing. Set up and all that good stuff. It's just more of my elbow than me hollowing, I think. So, but anyway, we'll be back. All right, that's glued on. I'll get this over on the bandsaw. We'll knock these corners off real quick. Okay, got the inside. This is the bottom part of the lid. I've got the inside fitted. I just snuck up on it. I forgot to hit record, so I apologize. But anyway, got a nice snug fit on that, and that's what I want, because I'm gonna have to turn this on here. So anyway, you didn't miss much, man. A lot of starting and stopping and getting this sized in. So when I sand that back, it'll be a perfect fit. So Anyway, start shaping the lid now. Pretty good fit right there. All right, this is sanded up to 220. I'm going to get some sanding sealer on there. Looking good. All right, we're going to finish the vessel part with some Axe abrasive paste and Axe Polish Restore. I've got a cool discount down in the description box below. Go get yourself some Axe. Awesome stuff.
Looks good. That Axe does a great job. Get you some. 10% off. Check the description box below.
All right, we've got some Claro Walnut chucked up in here. We're going to make a little knob for that lid, so let's get that a spinning. Silver maple, maple burl, walnut. Nice snug fit on that lid. There it is. Hope you guys like it. If you do, give it a thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever. Leave a comment. Always helps out. So that being said, like it, subscribe, share if you want to. And I'm out. Thanks, everybody.